As part of the Invictus Games legacy, we're doing a lot of work with Jaguar Land Rover to find new futures for wounded, injured and sick service personnel. So we're here in Sweden, north of the Arctic Circle, at a secret test facility and doing a very exciting designer livery onto a very secret car. We're a long way away from our printer, so we've got one set of printed material. It's going on the car and it needs to be right first time because there are no second chances. So the pressure's on, but it's a great project to be involved in. And what the guys are doing behind is working the material in order to allow it to follow form, and where you have something that's delightfully curved, you can apply two-dimensional film to it, but then shape it into the right places.
The wrap is like a jigsaw puzzle. You've got to fix it together correctly, so all the lines flow very nicely in together. So it's quite tricky to line it all up and get it perfect around bumpers and mirrors and stuff like that.
The first guys that we got trained got jobs in the industry straight away. And now we're expanding that into a training capability so that others can follow in their footsteps into the industry.
I was in the military, joined in 2006. 2007 I went out to Afghanistan and became very ill. And I had various operations from that day on. And I got a phone call from Jim Cameron saying, come down to the workshop. I was petrified, I didn't want to leave the house. But he just said, come down, come see what we're about. And before you know it, I was doing a vinyl wrapping course. I went into Formula One as a vinyl technician, and it was just amazing. Now I'm in Sweden wrapping a prototype Jaguar. It's just out of this world.
This is right at the top end of doing vinyl livery, so it's exciting to be able to work with one of our partners like Jaguar Land Rover in order to make this happen for the guys who are here learning.